Welcome students, today I am going to discuss about 8th standard science subject lesson 3 light. In last class we have discussed about reflection of light. Now let us see the topic refraction of light.
Refraction of light. When a light ray falls on a polished surface placed in air, it is reflected into the air itself. When it falls on a transparent material, it is not reflected completely, but a part of it is only reflected. And a part of it's only absorbed, and most of the light passes through it. Through air, light travels with a speed is 3 × 10⁸ meter per second. But it cannot travel with the same speed in water or glass. Once again, light travels with a speed is 3 × 10⁸. Meter per second, but it cannot travel with the same speed in water or glass medium. Because optically denser medium such as water and a glass offer same resistance to the light rays. So light rays traveling from a rarer medium like air into your denser medium like glass or water are deviated from the straight line. This bending of light about the normal at the point of incidence as it passes through one transparent medium to another, that is known as refraction of light. Light rays travels from rarer medium to denser medium. It bends towards the normal line. Once again, when a light ray travels from rarer medium to denser medium, it bends towards the normal line. And then when the light ray travels from denser medium to rarer medium, it bends away from the normal line. Light rays travels from denser medium to rarer medium, it bends away from the normal line. Okay, students, I do one activity. Take a glass beaker, fill it with water, and place a pencil in it. Look at the pencil through the beaker. Does it appear straight line? No, it will appear to be bent at the surface of the water. Because the light rays actually travel from the water into the air. Once again, the light rays actually travel from the water into the air. So, light rays travels from the denser medium to a rarer medium. Light rays travels from the denser medium to rarer medium. So the pencil appears to the bend when you see it through the glass of water. Topic: refractive index. Refraction of light in a medium depends on the speed of light. Speed of light in that medium. When the speed of light in a medium is more, the bending is less. The speed is more, the bending is less. When the speed of light is less, the bending is more. Okay? So, the amount of refraction of light in a medium is denoted by the term is known as refractive index. the amount of the speed of light is more, the bending is less. When the speed of light is less, the bending is more. So total amount of refraction of light in a medium is denoted by the term is refractive index. Refractive index, which is the ratio of the speed of light in the air to the speed of light in the particular medium. It is also known as absolute refractive index. It is known as absolute refractive index. Refractive index. It is denoted by the letter mu. This is denoted by mu. Absolute refractive index. It is denoted by mu. It is a Greek letter. It is a Greek letter. So mu is equal to speed of light in air c by speed of light in the medium. V. Once again, mu is the absolute refractive index. It is a Greek letter. It is a mu is equal to speed of light in air, denoted c, the speed of light in the medium v. Refractive index of the some common substances. The first one, air. Air is the value for 1, and water is the refractive index value 1.33. Ether, the value is 1.36. Kerosene, the value is 1.41. Glass is the value is 1.5. Quartz is the value is 1.56, and diamond is the value is 2.41. These are the refractive index of the common substance. I do one problem. Speed of light in air is equal to 3 × 10⁸ meter per second. Speed of light in medium is equal to 2 × 10⁸ meter per second. What is the refractive index of the medium? What is the refractive index of the medium? Already you know the formula. Mu is equal to C by V. So mu is equal to C by V. What is the value? 3 × 10⁸ divided by 2 × 10⁸. So cancel this one. So mu is equal to 3/2. 3/2, and meter per seconds divided by meter per seconds also cancel it. What's the value? Mu is equal to 3/2. So mu is equal to 1.5. Mu is equal to 1.5. It has mu refractive index. Mu is equal to 1.5. It has the no unit.
I do another one problem. Refractive index of water is 4/3, and the refractive index of glass is 3/2. Find the refractive index of glass with respect to the refractive index of water. Solution: mu is equal to C by V. That is, mu is equal to refractive index of glass divided by refractive index of water is equal to 3/2 divided by 4/3 is equal to 9/8. Its value is equal to 1.125. This is the answer for refractive index of glass with respect to the refractive index of water? The answer is 1.125. It has no unit. I hope all are understood today's topic. Thank you for listening, students.